Minutes of nonstop news, at 10. Texas DPS is investigating a train versus semi-truck crash just outside Hereford.
DPS tells us that a train crashed into a semi at the intersection of Highway 60 and FM 2943. No one was injured in that wreck. Tonight, Highway 60 has reopened.